That was a game where United basically just needed to avoid a loss to get through to the knockout stages of the Champions League. Instead, we come off the back of a 3-1 defeat against PSG, which for me really raises questions about Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's management. Because I did a tweet straight after the game saying, look, I really genuinely feel that Solskjaer, for me, is at fault for a lot of what happened in that second half. And tons of you came at me with pelters saying, what are you talking about? The missed chances from Martial. How is Solskjaer responsible for Fred on that second yellow? There wasn't even a second yellow. And in that sense, I kind of do agree in the fact that Fred touched the ball. But he should not have been on the pitch. Simple as that. For me, the second half, in which we were much better, Cavani hitting the crossbar, we were all over them. But Fred should not have been on the pitch. And that individual moment, that individual decision by Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, shaped that whole second half. And for me, that was terrible management. In a game where, look, in the first half, it was a very, very forgetful first half. They got deflection that went through to Neymar, good finish. De Gea nearly saved it. 1-0. Rashford got an equaliser. I'm not even sure if it was a Rashford goal, whether it was an own goal. Huge deflection. But 1-1 seemed like a fair result at half-time. And a result which would have suited United, because if we drew with PSG 10, that would have been fine going into that last game against Leipzig. But then the second half happened. And the second half happened, and United were largely really in control. And the two big moments prior to the Fred red card and the goal were Martial's miss. And you can't ignore how bad Martial has been this season. The Champions League has been his saving grace. The games where Martial has been scoring goals, but wow. Rashford squared it. It wasn't a hard chance. It really was not a tough chance. I don't want to hear anybody saying, oh, the PSG defender put him off. He did not. Martial should be scoring that. The fact that he didn't. Poor. So, so poor. Cavani hitting the bar. My God, man. So unfair. For him to have done that against PSG, what a classy... You haven't seen those sorts of chips since Rooney was a United player. Very unlucky for Cavani. But from that point on, the game changed. The game completely changed. They got their goal. It was onside. It was a scrappy goal. But come on, this is United. We're used to watching United this season. We're used to seeing these scrappy sorts of goals. And it was bad. It was bad. And ultimately, that changed the shape of the game. But the thing that really changed the shape of the game was the Fred red card. And he shouldn't have been on the pitch. And for me, that falls solely at the feet of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Because he is a man...
Relax, mate. Take a drink.
What?
Solskjaer was not that bad.
Well, I'm not going to have a whole bottle. Give me a glass, man. Seriously, I need some of this right after that game, because that game was there easily for the taking from United, because United were in control in that second half in comparison to the first half, right? It was all about United in that second half. We had the chance of Martial, we were in control, Cavani had the chance, we were playing good football, especially in comparison to the first half, but the red card changed it all. And it was a very avoidable... Every single one of us at half-time was looking at that going, just take Fred off. Take him off. Why have the risk? Put Donny van de Beek on. Put whoever you want on. And if we're talking about substitutes, the irony of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer building his entire career off being a super sub and making ridiculous substitutions as a manager, it's massively ironic, because you're looking at that second half. He took Martial off, he took Rashford off, and he put on midfielders. And the only striker that we had on until Ighalo came on was Greenwood. And I didn't even know the formation we were playing towards the end. It was just a very bad end to a second half, which started so promisingly. And for me, the whole thing revolves around that Fred red card. I can't get over how shit a decision that is. From a managerial point of view, to not see that that's going to happen. Or at least that the possibility of that is going to happen. So rule it out and take him off and put Van der Beek on. And I'm sorry, but I can't really focus on Martial missing, because I've seen that a lot this season. I can't really focus on Cavani hitting the bar because that was just unlucky. For me, the focal point of that second half is the fact that Solskjaer did not take Fred off. That's really poor management. And it's a decision which ultimately shaped the second half, shaped the game, allowed PSG to go above us in the group, and forces United into a situation in the last game of the group where we've now got to get, I think we're above Leipzig on goal difference. I don't know. I didn't look before this game, but we beat them 5-0, so I suspect that we are. So we just need to get a draw against Leipzig, as far as I know. But it didn't need to be like that. It was 1-0 when Cavani hit the bar. It was 1-0 when United had momentum. And United could have continued that momentum throughout that game, but we didn't. I personally think it was a poor game management from Solskjaer, which really cost us in that game. You may disagree. You may think it's going to be the miss from Martial, maybe the miss from Cavani, if you're really being harsh. I don't think you will be. Let me know what you think about that in the comments below. But that's a very frustrating game for United fans, because in comparison to the first half, in which we had, it was a really crap first half from both teams. It might have ended 1-0, but it was a crap half of football to watch. That first 10-15 minutes of that second half, United were in total control. Good football, making spaces, stretching PSG. The game was asked for the taking at that point. We hit the bar, that was unlucky, but not taking Fred off and substituting him, that's not unlucky. That's bad game management, which for me ultimately costs United at least the draw tonight and possibly 3 points. But let me know what you think about that in the comments below. But that's United this season, man. You go from the weekend, a big 3-2 win against Southampton. Then you go a few days later, you get a 3-1 loss against PSG. So fuck knows what's going to happen against West Ham at the weekend. But it's a yo-yo team. We're up and down. I've said that in my last video. That's the thing that we have to stop. But tonight against PSG, we didn't stop that. We followed the same pattern. Let me know what you think about that in the comments below.